Evening, guys. Hope you're good. Hope you're doing well. So Monday evening, back to Active Charnwood, choose to move LEAP maintainers. We're entering our seventh week of lockdown now, so we're getting through it, doing well. So today, guys, we're gonna bring the weights back out. So obviously last week we finished off with the yoga and Pilates, the yoga session. I hope you enjoyed that. So you are gonna need some weights today for this session. Doesn't have to be actual weights, can be stuff lying around your house, sort of bottles, cans, that sort of thing. Make sure you've got a variety of different weights as well. Some lighter, some a little bit heavier. It can be like a single weight or like two weights together. So what we're doing today, we've got a kind of quite a simple 10 station circuit. I've got my lucky sack back. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna maybe do three rounds on this circuit, but we're not gonna work in your average sort of 1 minute per station. The time of the station is gonna be determined by the lucky sack. So it could range from 30 seconds up to 1 minute 30. Now the idea behind this is that if, just say we're doing push-ups for 30 seconds, it may be that you do a higher option, maybe on your toes for 30 seconds. If we're doing push-ups for say sort of 1 minute 15, 1 minute 30, it might be that you use a lower option, say on the knees or up against the wall, because we're going for a longer amount of time to work in more on the endurance. Or it might be that you start with a higher option and then drop down to a lower option. With the weights and stuff as well, guys, if you use like say, a 5 kilogram weight for like your squat and press, if you're doing that for a minute, maybe if you're doing like 30 seconds with that exercise, you go for a heavier weight instead, because obviously it will finish before you know it. Okay. Use your kind of warm up, guys, get moved to the music, and then we're just going to get on with it. Okay, let's do it. Okay, so just a little bit of space in the room, guys. There we go, from the beginning. Oh, should we start with a nice gentle march to get us going? Okay, so knees low, shoulders nice and soft. So yeah, just gently getting warmed up through the body. We're gonna hit the knees a little bit higher. Okay, start to roll the shoulders back and down. See it, roll forward. Okay, that way, step touch. As we pull back the shoulders open through the chest. Nice light tap side to side. Okay, wide stance, we're gonna pulse, other side, pulse, gently shifting the weight. Good. Okay, step in, nice strong march. Hands together, little twist with the trunk. Make sure you turn into the neck as well. Okay, step touch. Sweet. Now keep squeezing it back. Okay, heel tap, squeeze it back. Again, keep turning through the core, turning the head. Hey! A little bit more here. Hamstring curl. Woo. A little bit deeper, feels good. Okay, tapping back. A nice long leg at the back. I have a nice big circle through the upper body. Yeah, put it back. Knee taps. Cross. Okay, box step. Out, back. Got a bit more team, you can take that a little bit lower. Let's warm up those thighs. Okay, bring it in. Run! Can't be so much. Yeah, should pump the arms as well. Step touch. Touch on the spot. Drop the shoulders, drop the knees. Shed through the arms. Shed through the legs. Shed through the middle. And we're good to go. Yeah, we'll do that, ladies. Okay, your circuit. We've got jumping jacks, squat press with the weight, press ups, side and front raise, plank, run on the spot, deadlift to row, tricep extension, bicep curls, cycle crunch. Ease out. Okay, so start with the jacks. 1 minute 30. Off we go, straight in. So guys, can be all the way up here. We keep the arms low. We go to half star. Yeah, arms be right up. Keep the knees nice and soft. Try and draw your elbows right to your rib cage. Pull, 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 pull. So we're starting higher. If you need to seem, just drop down, yeah? Just drop down. How are we doing? I haven't got my lenses in today, so I can't actually see the stopwatch. Keep going. Code. Good. It's a nice bit of cardio to get us going. How are we doing, team? 10 seconds. Okay, walk it out in between. Okay, coming to squat press. So we need a weight to squat and press. Oh, 30 seconds. 30 seconds to make it a little bit heavier. Okay, off we go. Not gonna work, is it? So hold it here, down, press, down, press. Nice option here is to leave the press out to do your squats. As you're pushing the hips right back and down. Cold! Stop! We're going to move it in between, guys. Okay, press ups. Knees, toes are up against the wall. 30 seconds. Get on the mat, guys, if you need a mat. Okay, off we go. The options, knees to floor, knees in, or up against the wall, yeah? So make sure you pull your belly in. Target your chest in between your thumbs. Stop! Got nothing in my brain. Okay, gonna work the shoulders, side raise, front raise. Oh, 1 minute 15. Okay, don't go heavy. Okay. Coming up just below shoulder height. Shake it up, shake it up. If you need to, maybe 1 foot back a little bit. Try and brace the abs. We don't want any kind of leaning back here, yeah? If you need to, go lighter. I'm landing on my feet. Working the shoulders from different angles. I'm dancing on my own. Oh, see if you need to have a little breather, shake them out. Okay, 15 seconds. Keep going. Keep going. It's gonna be alright. Feel alright. Sit, release, shake it up. Okay, come into plank, high or low plank, or with the knees down or up against the wall. 45 seconds. Off we go. So you can be here. You prefer to be in your high plank. Make sure your weight is over your wrists. Be on plank with the knees on the floor as well, guys. Just make sure you're lifting your belly right in. Standing, rub against the wall. Lifting the heels, pulling the belly in. That tension in the core, yeah? Shake, shake. Four. 5 seconds. Hey, hey, hey. So. Okay. Cardio again. Just running on the spot. Oh, God. Why? 1 minute 30. Off we go. Shake it off. Okay, no impact here yet. Nice strong march. Try to get the knees nice and high. Shake it up. So as we're running, if you need a little breather, bring it down to a march. Then maybe bring it back up again, yeah? Louder. For some reason, so far, all the cardio is the long stuff, yeah? Guess it's time. Keep going. That's okay. If you wanna be my lover, get a little bit more. Keep going, keep going. Yeah. Walk it out. Good job. Okay, deadlift into high row, yeah? Up right row. No! 1 minute 15. 1 minute 15. Up you go. Keep it close to the body. Forever, We're working the hamstrings, lower back, upper back, shoulders, A to Z. So we're keeping the weights really close to the body, yeah? On the side. Ah, you'll see. Guys, we can use plates as well. We can do something like this. Make sure we're leading with the elbows when we lift. We've got a kettlebell at hand. Kettlebells are good for this. Doing. Oh, 10 seconds. You're squeezing the butt as you come down. Drive up through your heels. Last one. Stop. If you wanna be my lover. Tricep extension. So weights are coming back. Guys, if you don't lift above your head, option to do a tricep press instead, yeah? Key. 1 minute. Standing 1 minute. Down. Yo! Off we go. Some got me rolling. Make sure you keep the elbows tucked in. Do that right to the back. Using the back of the arms. Push it back up. If you don't lift above the head, we come to your tricep press instead. Because we're here, so we're still working the triceps. And we can do that up against the wall as well. Oh, oh. Ooh. Harder and harder. Hold it there. Okay, we're coming to the biceps. Bicep curls. Okay, today. Go all the way up and then halfway. Yeah, so a full range and a half. Four. 50 seconds. Not too bad. Okay, off we go. So all the way up, down, halfway, down. Full. Down, half, down. Music. So again, guys, can be your baked bean cans, bottles of water. Especially keeping your elbow in line with your shoulder. Keep going, keep going. We're nearly there. Stop. Okay, one more. Cycle crunch. Standing option, elbow to knee. Turn it through the core. Seconds. Oh, oh, oh. Off we go, team. Okay, options. You can lift, drop, lift, drop. That side. Maybe you tuck your chin in, look in between your legs. I'll check. Oh, Brittany! A little bit more. Stop! And we get a walkout. Okay, round one, done. yourself a little drink. Katie. So round two, we go back to the beginning, starting with the jacks again. It'll be a completely different time this time, so choose your option depending on how long the session is, the station is, yeah? Okay. Warrior! 1 minute 30. Go! With the flow. Could be here. Isn't it 1:30? If you need to, guys, if you're right up here, then have a little bit of time out, have 10 seconds, and then bring it back up. On my own. Keep going. Come on, team. Sit with it. 10 seconds. Keep going. Walk it out. Good job. Okay, squat press. One minute 15. The last round was 30 seconds, I think. So I'm going to go a bit lighter this time. Okay. Down and up. Choose your legs for assisted drive with the plate coming up. Option is just to stick with your squats. Okay, again, make sure we're pushing hips back and down. Watch your knees aren't coming forward, yeah? Push everything back. And guys, when you push up, try not to look up, yeah? Keep your eyes forward. To keep the neck in line with the spine. We have full range. Get your elbows to touch your thighs every time. Or not. Or 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Stop. Push up. That's it. Another one. 1 minute 15. Knees, yeah? Okay. Off we go. The highest for here. Maybe knees to floor, two from the side. Conversation. Straight sensation. Okay, so maybe 3/4. Maybe box, bring it in a little bit closer. Maybe up against the wall. Okay, so we can get this leg, that's it. Here's your wall. Got 15 seconds left. Shoulders, side, front. One minute. Reduce the load. it to me. Come on, do it to me. Reduce down. Yeah, just like a drop set, yeah? An awful lot of this going on. You ready? Up we go. Okay, so we're here for a while. Don't go too heavy. If you're going heavier, have a lighter option. It's all about keeping the elbows in. What we don't want is this. We don't want that. Need to know. Okay, team, the alternative. Remember, we're here. Tricep press. Put the knees down. We're up against the wall. Dumbbells, can use dumbbells as well. If you're gonna do it to me right. Yeah, use anything. Anything you like. Suck out the fridge. Yep. Anything, just anything here. Beautiful. Don't drop it though, don't drop it. To me right. Later. So we're nearly there. That's it. Stop. Bicep curl, full range. Halfway. One minute. Yay. Off we go. All the way to shoulders, down the thighs, midline. Down the thighs. You're getting it wrong. Sit. Beautiful. Oh, it's like summertime. Sit. Road, nobody on the beach. Well, nobody anywhere, is there? Out of reach. Come on, get a fire in the guns now, pump it up. What are we doing there? And hold it there. Okay, cycle crunch, back to the core. 45 seconds. Okay, off we go. So we're here. We're down on the floor. Lift and tap. So working the upper and lower abs and the obliques. Choose scream. Happened to our love. Come on, do that. up. Round two, check. What do you reckon? One more. Guys, we need more recovery. Press pause, yeah? Press pause. Walk it out, get some fresh air, take a drink, join back in. Woo! Jumping jacks. Oh, 1 minute, ease there. Okay, off we go. Now team, by round three, fatigue might be kicking in, yeah? So you might be using a lower option. Still work in the body. Listen to your body. Cadillac. Don't you ever look back. What did I know? Keep going. Woo! Smashing it. In the sun. You got your squat and press next. Nearly there. Okay. Walk it out. Squat press. Be strong. Okay, off we go. Just stack it down. Use the legs to drive the push. Come on, guys. Each time you do one, though, you have to do it again. That's the halfway mark, keep going! Oh, darling! Holy fucking money! That's good. Oh, nearly there! 5 seconds! Stop! Push-ups. Oh, push-ups, 45 seconds. Come on. Okay, guys, use all your options. Welly test. Okay, off we go. You know where to go if you need to. Up against the wall. Got 15 seconds left. Join your couple on your toes. Feeling this now. It's good. It's not as long as the last round. So guys, we've reached out to the tee. Up and down. Get something a little bit lighter. Like it. I don't like it. Only there. One to the front. Stop. I want you. I want you. Plank. 30 seconds. That's going well, isn't it? Okay. I do right this time.
Wrap myself around you.
Can be on the elbows. Can have the knees touching. Can be up against the wall. 10 seconds. Pull it in. Just get hard. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. I like these shorter ones. It's about to bite me in the ass. 50 seconds. Run! Guys, if you got your garden nearby, you can run up and down your garden and take it off the spot for one. Banger. Keep going. Come on, 20 seconds. We've got 4 stations to go. Woo. Okay, walk it out. Good job. Oh, 1D, yeah man, louder. Deadlift to right, 45,
the way she walked, sing to my heart,
and stole it. So again, short one, maybe a little bit heavier. Keep going. The wildest dreams.
And we dance all night
to the best song ever. Good. Another team, maybe just there. Sit really close to the body the whole way. Oh, 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 release.
And her name was Georgia Rose. Oh, and her daddy was a
triceps.
Said I had a dirty mouth.
I got a dirty mouth.
She kissed me like
45 seconds.
I'll say it, can I take it?
Good heavy, yeah? Come on, get it up, down and up. Come on, keep going. The elbows in. All the way down, all the way up. Best song ever. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo!
Hello.
Come on, keep going. So biceps next. Hold it there. Come on. What are you doing? 1, 2, 3. Thirty seconds. Going heavy. Come on. Full. Half. Full. Half. Cycle fronts to go. Keep going, team, keep going. Sit with it. Best song ever. Ooh, that's whip.
Song ever.
Cycle crunch. Last exercise of the day.
It was the best song ever.
Ooh, what are we doing? What are we doing? 1 minute 15. Ooh, we love this tune. Okay, abs are finished, guys. Come on, off we go. 1 minute 15, finish. Elbows nice and wide, full rotation. Try to target the elbow to the opposite knee. Extending the leg, tapping down. We're breaking the right down, so we lift, down, lift, down. If need to, guys, come up to finish. Okay, we've got 45 seconds left. Deny it. Drink plenty of water, press pause and take a break if you need to, yeah? I'll see you all on Thursday evening.
Braxton, you're right, mate. Come here. Come here, baby.
Guys, have a lovely couple of days. Hope you're all taking care of each other. Stay safe. We'll see you soon. Love you. Bye now.